Head to the MAC. Minster hosting Coldwater. First quarter action. Cavs' Maura Hoying finds Brooke Welsh, gets the bucket. Coldwater up early. And then it's Sarah Caney, the cross-country state champ, gets the runner to fall appropriately enough, but this night would belong to Minster. Wildcats get the victory. Nan Steck-Schulte's 500th career win. Congratulations, Coach Steck-Schulte. Final score from Minster, 54-42.